because you get to learn from the best. The best players actually in the tournament. You get to play seed one, seed two, seed three, seed four. You know, so all that one brings like experiences, and it's a privilege to play with these guys. You know, so it's one of those things.
It's a really high level. Like the seed one is 180 in the world. That's really tough to get. He's an amazing player, and playing, watching them is overwhelming. Just imagine playing against them. So it's a really high level, and we just have to believe.